Hi, I'm Dr. Swarchala, Scientific Director with Ziva Fertility Centers. Today we are going to talk about early pregnancy symptoms and we are going to discuss them in detail. Early pregnancy can bring about a variety of symptoms. At this stage, the body adjusts to hormonal changes that support the developing embryo, and it's very important to understand these common early pregnancy symptoms and also the reasons behind them. The first one that we're going to talk about is missed period. The most common and first noticeable sign of pregnancy is a missed period. When an embryo implants into the uterine lining, the body begins to produce human chorionic gonadotropin, which is a hormone that helps maintain the corpus luteum. You have to understand that this structure produces progesterone, and this progesterone is very important for maintaining the pregnancy and also to prevent periods. Next is nausea and vomiting. Often nausea and vomiting begin around the 6th week of pregnancy and can occur at any time of the day, but it's called as morning sickness usually. The increased levels of HCG and estrogen are thought to play a role in this. These hormones can affect the gastrointestinal tract, leading to nausea. Breast changes may also be observed. Breast may become swollen, tender, or tingly. The areolas may darken and veins in the breast may become more noticeable. Rising levels of estrogen and progesterone increase blood flow to the breast, preparing them for lactation. Fatigue is also a common symptom. Feeling unusually tired and exhausted is one of the symptoms. High levels of progesterone can cause drowsiness. Additionally, the body is working harder to support the developing embryo, which can be energy draining. Frequent urination also is a symptom. Increased need to urinate, often starting around the 6th to 8th week of pregnancy, is common. The growing uterus puts a lot of pressure on the bladder, and which leads to increased blood flow to the kidneys, resulting in urine collection or production. Food cravings and aversions. Strong cravings for certain foods and aversions to others are also common. Hormonal changes can alter taste and smell preferences. Some theories also say that this might be the body's way of ensuring the mother gets the nutrition she needs or avoids potentially harmful substances. There can be mood swings. Heightened emotional sensitivity and frequent mood changes are also observed. Fluctuating hormonal levels, especially estrogen and progesterone, can affect neurotransmitter levels in the brain, leading to mood swings. Feeling of fullness or swelling in the abdomen, also called as bloating, is also observed. Increased progesterone slows down the digestive system, causing gas and bloating. Light spotting or bleeding, which is also called as implantation bleeding, is also observed. Light bleeding or spotting that occurs around 10th to 14 days after pregnancy or conception is usually suggested to be normal. When the fertilized egg attaches to the lining of the uterus, it can cause a small amount of bleeding. This is generally lighter and shorter than normal menstrual period. Elevated basal body temperatures also should be talked about. Higher than normal body temperatures upon waking are a common symptom of early pregnancy. Progesterone, which rises after ovulation and remains elevated during pregnancy, causes a slight increase in basal body temperatures. Constipation is another symptom. Difficulty in passing stools, which could be because progesterone slows down the movement of food through the digestive tract, which can lead to constipation. Headaches and dizziness are also common. Frequent headaches and a feeling of lightheadedness is often a complaint with early pregnancies. Hormonal changes, increased blood volume, blood pressure fluctuations can cause headaches and dizziness. There is an increased sense of smell. Heightened sensitivity to smells is also a very common symptom. Increased estrogen levels can enhance the sense of smell, making certain odors more noticeable and sometimes more unpleasant also. Heartburn and indigestion is the next symptom. Burning sensation in the chest and upper abdomen, caused maybe due to progesterone increase, is a common theory. Progesterone relaxes the valve between the esophagus and the stomach, allowing stomach acid to leak into the esophagus, causing heartburn. Changes in vaginal discharge. Increase in milky white discharge is also seen. Increased production of estrogen and greater blood flow to the pelvic area can increase vaginal discharge also sometimes. So these are the common early pregnancy symptoms in detail. But if you wish to understand more about this, or you are struggling to achieve pregnancy and are seeking advice for fertility, please feel free to contact us. Thank you. A lot of effort has gone into making this video. Please like and subscribe us. Thank you.